Hello, Leo. This is your monthly July 2018 love reading. This is just a general energy surrounding your love life for this month. So, oops. Okay, so let's get started. Leo. Leo, July 2018. Okay. Another card for Leo, July. Okay, two cards. Yeah, okay. Wow, this has been coming up a lot. So, bottom of the deck, this has been in almost every reading. Religious factors. Your love life is influenced by your religious upbringing and spiritual path. I don't know why everyone's been getting that. Oh gosh. Okay. But Leo, you guys got make the effort. Great love is worth taking the steps you're guided to take. And you got chemistry. There's a strong magnetic attraction here. So yeah, Leo, you guys are being called to make the effort this month. And there is chemistry here. So maybe if you guys have been holding back on making the effort towards somebody, don't be afraid, because there is chemistry. This person definitely feels this chemistry as well, and I feel like this person wants you to make the effort. Let's clarify, what is this chemistry for Leo? We got if you believe. What you need right now is faith. You can have what you desire, but you must believe that it can be so. Stay positive and visualize the outcome you're hoping for. Set aside all negativity or pessimism in favor of a sunny outlook. The law of attraction brings to us what we expect to receive. If our perception is that we deserve great things, then we will attract happiness. If we fall into doubt and don't believe in our own self-worth, then our experiences will match that energy. Believe in yourself and your cherished dreams. So yeah, Leos, I feel like you guys are usually always pretty happy, pretty upbeat, sunny. You guys know how to have a good time, but I feel like this is you guys being unsure about making the effort towards this person. But if you believe, because we have opportunity at the bottom of the deck, so there will be an opportunity here for you to make the effort. Maybe this will happen at some around somewhere religious, maybe like in church or something. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you guys go to the same church or something. But if you believe, if you visualize a positive outcome, you will have it. So don't be afraid to make the effort. There is chemistry here, Leo. Or if this is vice versa, maybe if someone was too intimidated to come forth to you, Leo, you know, this person just might make the effort in the month of July. So yeah, that's what I have. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe if you enjoyed. I will leave a link in the description box below where for my Etsy shop if you guys would like a personal reading. I am going to be buying new decks soon. I have three new decks on the way, so I'm hoping to expand to different types of reading soon and to post different types of reading on my shop. So just stay tuned, and yeah, I will see you guys in August. Okay, bye.